I love to cook. Even since I was a child, I cooked with my mother and grandmother in France. I dreamt of becoming a chef one day and have my own restaurant. I even went to culinary school in Paris and worked at some of the restaurants there. But life had other plans for me and made me a magician instead. It made me travel the world and eat really good food, but I never lost my love for really good cooking.